not gonna patronize ya, but trying to write down why I like ya, it doesn't make it any better to just steal kind words off Phil Spector. And I know all these tired cliches, but I don't know which cliche to say, 'cause cliches don't have any impact. So